noticed a disturbing trend in online education. Instead of teaching people about the subject or how to find and verify information, they teach how to ask AI questions. And no, this is not a prompt engineering course. Let me show you an example. Recently, I enrolled for a course from deeplearning.ai. I already had experience with their courses before and they were amazing, but not this time. The course called AI Python for Beginners, and I decided to sign up because my Python sucks and because this course was free till the end of the month. And no, I wasn't worried about AI in the title. I thought it means that the course is focused on Python for large language models or creating an AI applications. But I was wrong. This course is mostly about now go and ask ChatGPT how to write Hello World in Python. What the hell? If I want to dump an AI generated code in my project, I can do it without a course. Well, at least I didn't pay for that. Otherwise, I would be even more disappointed.